P1 minus P2 is equals to rho L into GH. Why rho L here? Here density of liquid is rho L into GH. We substitute here P1 minus P2 is equal to rho L GH is equal to half rho V1 square into V2 square by V1 square minus 1. This equation can also be written as rho L GH is equals to half rho V1 square into V2 by V1 whole square minus 1. Now rho LGH is equal to half rho V1 square. V2 by V1, according to equation of continuity, V2 by V1 can be written as A1 by A2. AV is equal to constant, V proportional to 1 by A, V2 by V1 is equal to A1 by A2. So V2 by V1 can be written as now A1 by A2 here. Now it is A1 by A2 whole square minus 1. Now we have to find V1 value here, taking 2 and rho this side. 2 L rho GH by rho is equals to V1 square into A1 by A2 whole square minus 1. Taking this term this side, so we get 2 rho L GH by rho into A1 by A2 whole square minus 1 whole power minus 1 we can write. This is equal to V1 square. Now, here we have to find the V1 value. V1 means velocity of fluid flow. Here using Venturi meter we are finding the velocity of fluid flow. Then V1 is equal, we can write V1 is equal by taking square this, it becomes square root under root 2 rho L GH by rho into, for this term also, square root. Square root means power 1 by 2. So we can write A1 by A2 whole square minus 1 whole power minus 1 by 2. Using this equation, we find the velocity of fluid flow using the Venturi meter. Here V1 is the velocity of fluid flow here in this cross section, in this tube.